video log of your growth from before you were born so that you can see how you grew up before you really understood what being born is all about. And this tape, through the years, will guide you and show you how.
Hello.
Alexander.
Here you are, only hours after you were born. How cute you are. Your mother and I are very happy. What it was like.
Not even a day old.
Say hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi. I'm here. Be cute as a
waking
button.
Up.
Look at that face. I mean,
love her.
Used to wear shorts all the time.
I'm
gonna have all these
rockies.
Hey,
Alex.
He was so cute.
This is your second day.
I'm leaving Sunday. Just
you're looking at your grandma.
Okay,
grandma White.
Go down, I'll be right back.
This is what we look like. The second day. And this is your home. Welcome home. Hi Alex, welcome home. Here you are in your first hour home. In your new bassinet. Hello Alex. Here you are with Nana. And you're 10 days old. Here Alex, here you are with your grandpa. And you're 10 days old in 5 minutes.
And he's due for feeding.
And this is what we all look like. And what did you look like? You were a little camera shy.
Alex, here you are exactly a month old. This is what we look like. And we're taking this film catalog so that you can see how you've changed from week to week.
Yeah.
And you're all awake.
And you're happy.
And you're happy. And we've been doing pretty good bringing you up so far because it's been easy. Mom's really been doing most of the work, cleaning your diapers and getting up in the middle of the night to feed you.
Which is an awful lot. Look at the size of you.
I've been working and trying to help Mom out on weekends. Maybe I should help out more. I think I'm going to start getting night feedings. One night a week, I'm gonna probably have to feed you through the night. But already you're so large for a baby your age, and your hair is growing a lot longer than most babies. You're a very good looking baby. You look like definitely look like a boy. And we're just so happy to have you on. Trying to teach you how to wave today so you can wave to the camera. Wave. Alex, wave. Say hello. Come on, do it, Daddy. Come on.
Well, you're about 2 months old now. And you're 15 pounds, 0.7 ounces, and 24 and a half inches long. The doctor says your son is about 4 months old.
Yeah.
Big boy.
Notice how much you've grown in your outfits since your last photo.
Yeah. But we love you. Every little inch and pound. Uh-oh. I think it's past your bedtime.
You do a lot of punching and crying.
But you're also cooing and you're laughing.
Starting to eat real food.
Yeah.
We love you very much. Wave bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hi, guys. Here you are, 3.5 months old. Tomorrow, we're going to Seattle. It's your first trip cross country.
How excited you are.
You just christened last weekend, but we didn't get any video footage. Here you are at 9:15 at night, after you're eating and ready to go to bed. You're 3.5 months old, you're about 17 pounds, and you're looking good.
And this is what we look like. Say hi, Ma.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Alex. Bye-bye. Hi, Alex. Here you are at 4 months old. And this is our new camera angle. We're playing with Big Bird. Starting to roll over a little bit and talk a lot. As you can see, you're a big bouncing boy. Very physical. It's starting to teeth, so you're biting everything. Hanger. Big Bird's your best buddy now. You can bite his nose. He's pecking you back, though. Hey. We love you very much, Alex. This is what you are at 4 months. Hi.
Hi.
And this is Halloween. October 31st, 1992. You're a little bit over 5 months old. And this is your Big Bird costume.
And Mommy and Daddy made the whole thing for you. Take a look.
You see how big you are.
Yeah.
And it's the Big Bird.
I'm more interested in your pumpkin.
Big Bird!
I'm trick-or-treating, see? You got baby food.
That's what you really look like, though. There you are. See? Wave hi to the camera.
Hi! I'm gonna show you one more time. You got two teeth.
You weigh 21 pounds and how long are you?
27 and a half inches.
27 and a half inches?
You go 2 inches in 1.5.
Big Bird! Put your mask on again for the camera. Come on, Halloween guy. You went to grandma's, the nana's, and you trick-or-treated. And there's your hat. There's your pal.
It's a new home. 6 Greystone Drive. As you can see, it's a very large house. We just moved in right before Christmas. Today is Christmas Eve. Come on, I'll take you inside.
It's the Christmas tree, and it's Christmas Eve, and we're waiting for you to get up tomorrow morning, Christmas Day, and open some of your presents.
Merry Christmas!
Morning, Alex. It's Christmas morning, 1992, and you're 7 months old, and you're sitting up by yourself. And look how big you've got.
I don't know if you can see it, but...
Christmas morning here in the new house. And look how much you've grown. You are. This is your 8th month birthday night. And you can see you're growing pretty fast. You're really heavy. I don't know how much you weigh yet, because the doctor's appointment's not until next month. And we don't know how tall you are either. But we know you're eating a lot of Wheaties toast.
Zwieback.
Great. Right.
You got 4 teeth, and you are rolling at speed, and you're almost crawling.
Starting to crawl, you can crawl around the whole house, pretty much.
Without.
You're starting anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You love me very much.
Mommy's hair, too.
And we just finished the room. Finished painting the closet.
You have to touch everything.
You got lots of toys for Christmas.
Yeah.
Kind of cranky today, but we got to get something to drink so you can get through the hiccups. I think Dad's got hiccups, too.
There you go.
There he goes. Wave goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Wait, bye-bye.
Hi, Alex. It's your 10-month birthday. Today is the blizzard of 1993.
cheerful. Your mother would like to say a couple things.
Okay, Alex, you're about 29 inches or 30 inches by now. 26 and a half pounds. You got 5 feet. And you're walking practically standing up by yourself. And that's it. Grandma?
Oh, Grandma thinks he's the most special boy in the whole world. And my favorite grandson. He had chicken and peas today with a fork.
Mary Ellen?
Well,
your mommy's friend.
Him last in July, and he got very big, and he's a beautiful boy.
Hey, bud. As you can see, you're getting pretty big, and you're starting to pull yourself up and walk around a little bit, holding on to things. Here's a good shot of you. When you were 10 months old. Wave the camera. Hi.
Hi, everybody.
And your first word is doggy. And there's a lot of snow outside. Tomorrow we're going to go play in the snow. Okay.
Good night,
Say
good night,
everybody.
Yeah.
Good night.
Good night.
Here you are, a little couple days after your 11th month. Next month will be your first birthday.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Gotta say hello to camera.
You're playing the hall.
Where's your belly button?
You're walking with the help of us, pretty stable, and you're crawling. Hey, you look like you're doing pretty good there.
Oh.
Oops. Here you come. We're last 11 months old. Our favorite guy. Here you are. In your crib. Time for bed. Mommy and I are having so much fun with the camera. Alex, where's your belly button? Where's your belly button? Hasn't done that yet. There he is. All by himself.
Happy birthday, Alex. It's 1 year. And you can see how much you've changed in that year by your video log. Today's your birthday. We're not having the party until the weekend, so all your friends can come. And we'll have that on videotape, too. But this is how you are.
Say bed.
You're saying a lot of words. And a high five.
Cookie.
Saying dad.
Cookie.
You're very responsive and attentive.
Cookie. Cookie.
You are. Wave hello to yourself.
Like this, you know how to wave.
Okay. Daddy's lousy cam work again. Here's your outside shot. You're playing on your jungle gym. And you're 14 months old. You're about 35 pounds. 29
pounds.
29 pounds.
30 and a half
pounds. There you go. Over to the pool. Alex! You're going to sun yourself. Far, Alex.
You had your McDonald's for you?
Excuse me. We're narrating Alex's video as Halloween leaves us on the night of Halloween, October 31st. You're about 18 months old.
Say hi, Daddy.
And you're dressed in your Elvis costume.
Turn around.
Ready for the trick-or-treaters. That Mommy and Dad made for you. You've eaten a little too much candy today. Oops. Elvis, you gotta stop doing all that drinking. It's not good for your health. And there you go, up on the stage. Give us a dance. Dance. Come on. We want Elvis to dance. Be my teddy bear. Come on, Elvis. Elvis. Amen. It's him. Hallelujah.
Here we are on the 11th month of November 26th, 1993. And here you are at 16 months age and you're eating ice cream. Doing this video very quickly, but we want to show you that you, this is also for the baby who's going to be born in December, and whether it's a boy or a girl, we wanted to show you what you look like before you were born. So here's a picture of your mom in a pregnant way with you, and here's your brother, how he looked before you were born also. How old he was.
You
weren't born yet.
Hey, little guy.
Is he wearing a
yoke? Yeah, he was born.
Think so?
Is she quiet?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'll hold the ball for you.
Okay. It's only a couple hours
after
you're
born. Yeah, then he did. Well,
he was all bunched up.
I can't.
Wait, see your mom. Tonight she's dead. You are Alex. First time you saw your brother.
You spilled it all over Mommy, though.
Mom. There you are, Eric, on your second day. You seem to be noshing on your finger. Welcome home, Derek. First day home.
Here you are. Derek, you're 2 months old. This is what you look like. And Alex, you're 22 months old. And you're still eating your dinner. This video is so that you can see what you guys look like and what we look like. One day you'll be old enough to understand why we did this video.
Hi, it's Alexander's second birthday today.
Alex, it's your birthday.
How old are you?
And we all have our hats on. And
look at the camera.
Look at the camera.
How old are you?
Two.
Yay.
Hey.
Let's all sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alex. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, yay.
Yay. All right, everyone, hug. Big hug.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Here we are, and it's the middle of the summer, 1994, and this is what you guys look like. Here's Alex, he's about a little less than 2 and a half, and he's swimming in the pool and running around, and he's doing great. And Derek is swimming pool too, but he's in the tubi yet, and Derek's walking around. Holding on to things, of course. He can't walk by himself yet, but he's getting so big. He's got bad diaper rash this week, but we're taking care of it. And Derek's about 8 months old.
Daddy!
And Daddy, and this is us. This is the guys in the middle of the summer, 1994. And it's your mom, and we're...
Hi
guys, it's Happy Halloween, and Derek is almost a year old, and Alex is how many months?
2 and a half years.
2 and a half years old, and this is what you guys are wearing for Halloween this year. You're going as Batman and Robin, and this was.
I'm gonna go to pick a pumpkin.
Yeah.
You're gonna go pick pumpkins and get some candy.
I want Daddy to call pumpkins because I'm candy.
What do you say when you go to the house? Say it loud. What do you say?
Trick-or-treat.
Play trick-or-treat. Do the camera, Derek. Right below.
Hi, everybody.
Okay. Hey, how do you look like? We're at Danny's house now.
Mm-hmm, that's for the other children.
Say something to the camera, Derek.
Derek can say
pumpkin.
Yeah, Derek can
say pumpkin.
And doggy.
And doggy.
And Alice says everything.
We love you very much, and we hope you have a good Halloween. So we'll see you next time. Wave bye-bye, everybody. Granny. Say hi. Derek. There he is. There's your birthday boy. Camera.
Thank you. Derek.
Hey, fireman.
Come on,
say hi to the camera, fireman. Are you going to put out a fire now? Guys, here we are after Alex's party for his third birthday. And this is what you guys look like. Here's Derek.
Squirming away.
Alex got some new toys, and he got a Jeep, and he got a new bicycle, and he got a cut. And what's that?
A builder.
He got a builder robot. Stand up and show the camera how big you are. That's how big you are. Look at the camera and wave and say hi.
Say hi.
That's how big you are when you were 3 years old, and that's what you look like. And that's mommy and dad, and dad is getting chubby because he keeps eating a lot of food.
Bye.
So we love you guys. I'm gonna say bye bye now.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you next month. Here you are. We're outside. There's the old Hyundai. There's mom in some shorts. Derek! Hey, Coneface. Is that good?